Here comes Tiny Peterson and family and crew. On a little bend in the middle, John Deere garden tractor built 1965. I believe it's a little German tractor, a little single pillar diesel. And that's a class, that's some GI coming back from a party somewhere. It's a 1929 Model A Roadster. Roger Warner, the owner, he's hauling a GI back in a bay. Still got his helmet on, so it must have been quite a party. Okay, we're starting off with steam engine now. I believe the first one. Please clear the playground. Clear the playground. And it hasn't been very many of them. 24 horse Minneapolis. Peterson family engine. Crew Chris Dyson Company. Manufacturing company in Waynesboro, Pennsylvania. You'll notice this engine's a bit different. It has nearly a full frame under it for its driving component. It's a double triple. I've been talking to the operation today. The Frick company is still a very viable company. They make York refrigeration equipment. Here comes the Long family. That sounds lovely. Little John Mulch is on the throttle. This PSA is doing the steering. John lets the steer after. Here comes a real good port hearing engine. This is Neil Drummer's engine. Neil Drummer's port hearing. Neil Drummer, he's pulling a port hearing water wagon. He will be making a left turn to take it out. He's going down to Mendoza for the corn fest. That'll be the corn boiler down to Mendoza. Alright, here comes 40 horse T, formerly owned by Leroy Levine, one of our founders. His nephew, Lynn Levine, joined the operation. This one's also owned by the Mullins family. Lynn's the engineer today. He's got Steve Thoreau doing the steering. And they went and picked up a pretty girl along the way. You gotta use these engines to pick up girls. Our Luke picked 28 horse Minneapolis. The Luke family. Jim Luke from West Chicago, a 1918 Minneapolis. Good looking engine. Thank you, Jim. Jim Luke, Jim Chan and Kate own it now. In memory of their parents, Art and Kay. Alright, looks like Stevie Green's 28 mini. 28 horsepower Minneapolis engine. When I said